Guys, Dragon Nine here, and I am here with my Far Cry 4 box set. I'm gonna do that opening video. So, here we go. Not the easiest thing to rip. Now it should just come off. There we go. So here's the back of it. See what we've got inside. You can hear it all. Open up this way. Alright. That's all it taped on. Okay. Here we go. Alright, put that down. That. So it's got the two lid sort of parts. I can't get in under that. Oh, you gotta completely unwrap this. Right, there we go. Right, so here's the actual collector's box. I've got no clue how to open this. Oh. I figured out how to open it, I guess. It just sort of folds out. It's not the easiest thing. But get it smells new. I'll just pull that stuff out. And share the box. That's covering the camera. It doesn't come off. Okay. Right there, the camera. Yeah, right. That's a wee bit dark. It's got Far Cry 4 there, and here's the actual box. Starting off with the statue. Download this. Pretty cool. Hunt the Van statue. This was from the trailer, I think. Look here, it's got RPG and little AK and the machete, pistol, grenades. Sort of like machine gun. Yeah. Take that over there. Now, where's the game? Alright, where's. It wasn't on this box. Yeah, sorry, so it's here. So. Supposed to come with box, map, book, statue, poster, game, DLC. I open the box, and all I find. Alright, now it's closed again. All I find. Might be in there actually. This is a box. This box is confusing. Nope, stay closed. Turn this around.